I had the chance to sit down with Secretary Elaine Chao, who came to Jacksonville today to present that grant, and she told me she's excited about the future of transportation.
The elderly and people with disabilities who don't have currently the full array and access of transportation options, and autonomous vehicles can return their freedom back to them.
Department of Transportation Secretary Elaine Chao acknowledges there are legitimate concerns about security, safety, and privacy when it comes to autonomous vehicles, but the future is bright.
I think to some people it will come faster than expected, and to others it'll probably be a little slower than they want.
And in the skies above.
In our grandchildren's time, commercial space travel will be something they may be very used to.
She points out Florida is well positioned to be a center of commercial space exploration with the spaceport at Cecil Field and Cape Canaveral to our south.
3 years ago, the United States ranked number 6 in commercial space travel. And in 3 years, the United States has recaptured our number 1 standing. We are now number 1 in the world in terms of commercial space travel.
And that's right where especially the president wants to be, right? In terms of greatness.
Absolutely. The president would like for us to maintain this preeminent position.
And closer to the ground, Chao says drones are a game changer for the nation in terms of jobs.
We now have over 116,000 drone operators, a job category that didn't exist 3 years ago.
But the secretary warns the jobs of the future will require more education and skills.
So people who don't have them are really going to have a very difficult time.
On a side note, I've known Secretary Chao for a number of years, and Kent, I've got to tell you, she has a sincere interest in our city. It was clearly evident today.
Well, you could see it just in her face and how she's presenting that excitement. And I think there's a lot there that can get some of us excited when we're talking about the future of what transportation looks like in our city, on the streets or up in the air or wherever.
Autonomous cars.
Yeah, really interesting. All right, well, getting ready for the 11th annual Donna Marathon.
Still to come.